Good morning. Are you required to file tax or not? Well, if you are not required to file tax and you don't file tax, you can still receive the coronavirus economic impact payments, but you have to file tax first. So if you don't file tax because you are not required to file tax, or you are required to file tax but you don't file it, I would suggest you file your tax return for 2019 or even for 2018 and 2019, so that you are sure that you are eligible to receive coronavirus economic impact payments, which is $1,200 for individual tax return, $2,400 for couples filing joint return, and $500 for each qualifying child. So yes, you are at home. You cannot find a tax professional to do your get your tax done, but you can do it yourself, and it can even be cheaper than hiring a professional. Just keep in mind that the payment, the economic impact payment, will be given out throughout 2020. So even if you don't get your tax done now, you have up to July 15, 2020, which is the new deadline to get to file your tax return with IRS. But you don't have to wait until then. If somebody has to do it for you, that's fine. But if you can do it, I'm going to show you where you can find free software to just sit down and file your tax. If you are not filing tax or you are not required to file tax, chances are your tax is simple enough for you to use those free software and get it done. The state might cost you $5, $10, but you can choose. If you are not required to file tax, then you don't need to file the state side of it. You are just filing it to get the stimulus. Or you can file the IRS and the state one to be on the safe side. That's fine too, but I'm just going to show you where you can access the free version of those software to file your 1040 with IRS. So I have not done it before I start the video, so we are just going to do it together. And if your task is complicated and you are not going to be eligible for the free form, you can still use the pay version as well. In the past, I have used HR Block. Maybe I will do a video on that, I don't know, but I can just put it here. I use HR Block website to get my tasks done, and they all ask questions. So when you have your form, you can just answer those questions and answer it properly so that things flow properly through the right form for you. And right now I use Tax Apps. And Tax Apps, because I'm a tax specialist, I use Tax Apps, and I prefer the form. So I buy the professional version of the software, and I use the form side of it to file our taxes. So, but Tax Apps has the version of the one that you can just buy and file your own taxes. I have not used that side, but I like Tax App, and I've been using it since 2015. I used the 2014 one as well, and I have used it ever since for my business. Yeah, because I have a business that is in the tax preparation. So, but yeah, you can use Tax App as well. They have a free version. So if you have time, I will show you those websites. But right now, we are going to use IRS to access the free version of those software. But if you know for sure that you are not going to be qualified for the free version, HR Block website might be a good one to visit, because the state might be cheaper than the competitor, some of the competitor. Tax App is a good one as well by just using the professional version of it. I like it, and I think their version of tax preparers to use will be friendly enough as well for you to find your way around. So let's get started. And because I have many businesses, I just file my business taxes by hand, by pulling the right form and fill it out myself. But for my tax return 1040, it is another story, because all those businesses, they are partnership, and some of them, one of them, tax as an S-corp, they all flow back to my 1040. And then we have investment accounts as well. And any transaction related to stocks, they all end up on our tax return. And using downloading form to do all that, I have done it in the past, because I don't rely on software to do my taxes. I use the software to pretty much at the final stage. Like in the past, when I didn't have my businesses, I will pull all those forms and I'll file out taxes, and then I'll use the software, the free version. I'll go to IRS website and locate the free version. That's how I chose HR Block, and I will pull that and pull out tax information in it, and I will expect the final result to be what is on my paper. And once I got that number, I know that everything is correct, and I will submit it. So if it doesn't match, I know that something is wrong somewhere. So it could be on my paper, or it could be the software is not calculating it correctly properly, because they ask you question and you answer. So if you answer, but the software doesn't translate it properly, it might not go on the right form. So yeah, for now, it's not the time to talk about how you can file your own tax, but just know that the software does not replace your brain. It's good to know how those things work so that the software serves you better. So when you go to IRS websites, but right now I don't do that anymore, like you pull those forms to fill it up, I just know by doing it over and over that when I pull numbers on a tax form using the software, I know where they should go. So I, you know, and then I will double check to see if it's putting, I know where it should be on the tax return. When it's not, I will look around to see why it's not pulling to the right place. So, because I have my expectation, and I'm just using the software to save time. Not to do it for me, but to save my time. So, we'll go to irs.gov, and you look here to do your tax for free. Let's click on that, and pretty much you can read the instructions here, but let's scroll it down to here. Choose a free file online product. So when we click on it, in fact, there is a lookup tool. So free file online lookup tool. So use the lookup tool to file your tax. So let's see here. Let's click on that. I have not done this for a long time. So yeah, so now we are just going to pull an age. So I can just use my age here, eligible verification. So let's pull 41, and they say your income, your adjusted gross income. So your estimated adjusted gross income for 2019, if you are married, enter the combined. That's kind of funny, because if you have not done your tax, how would you expect you to know your adjusted gross income? I have a video already how to know your adjusted gross income. But here, what you can do is just to put your gross income, because a lot of things goes into your adjusted gross income. But with that video, you should be able to calculate your adjusted gross income if you want to be that specific. But let's just put $60,000 here. This is if you are making this amount, you are required to file tax. You should be filing your taxes. Otherwise, you'll be owing a lot to IRS. And if you are not required to file tax, since that you are not making that much a year. So let's just put that amount there. And your residence. So that is where you'll put your state. Let's just put Iowa here. And you are eligible for the earned income credit. I mean, that's if you file taxes, you'll know. if you don't file taxes, chances are you are not required for that a lot of credits. So let's just put no. Let's write that. So you get the point. Even if you file tax and you wanted to find to see whether or not you are eligible for a free form, yeah, you can fill it up and just answer the question to the best of your knowledge. You can use your previous tax return to see what credit you were qualified for and fill it up. So chances are you might be qualified for the same credit this year as well if you are qualified for it last year and you filed your tax last year. So did you and your spouse received military pay in 2019? So we can just put no here. And let's see. So if you need to prepare and file a free state return, please select your state. Otherwise, click submit. Why not? Let's choose the state here again and let's submit it. So, free file return option, only option. So IRS free file program delivered by 1040 now nets. So it's giving you this website here based on what we put into it, and it has all those requirements. So you just click and start renew account. And let's click on next here at the corner here. And it's just going to be asking you questions. So yeah, that's one option. So let's go back again and federal and state options. So you have those here that are free federal and state return. You have that, and then you have free federal return option, only option for that one. So here you can see HR block here, task layer here, and you have free 1040 task return. I don't know if that's the IRS free e-file. If the IRS e-file, I don't know, okay. Depending on if your task is very simple, that's fine. I have tried as well. It's just not worth my time. Things don't pull to the form properly. So online taxes at OLT.com and file your tax .com. So I don't have any experience with those top three, but I have tried HR Block with success. I like their in fact, I think I did it like 2 years with them. So if your AGI was $69 or less, yeah. So, you know, it's free. And you just click on start now. And you get the point, you know, you just continue. Just follow the instructions to just get to where you will to where you will start the task return. I was trying to go backward, but I think it's just sending me forward. And you can see 2019 taxes, and pretty much it has all of those information here, and it has something at the bottom. Next, here you just click on it. I use another task company. I never filed task before, so you know you can just click on whatever you want to click on. So, and is they have the I think they call it It's just questions, you know. They'll ask you questions, you answer it, and it just take you forward. So, but I'm not going to go past this session, but just to tell you that you can use HR Block to get there, and I might probably put the link in the description as well for you to find it if you cannot, you don't want to go through the whole process, but you get the point. So you can try HR Block to file your tasks. This one, let me see what that is. So they all have, you know, their version, but I mean, you can just see the way. I will put the original IRS link where you'll click on look up tools and you can just go from there. But right now, let's try Tax Act. TaxAct.com, if I'm writing it right. So Tax Act. That's the software that I use, but and I use the professional version of it. But you can see here, zero federal, zero state, free simple return. So free file, for example. Let's just check their products here. Online products. So as you can see, sample fillers with dependent college expenses and retirement income is free. The states, I think the state is free as well. So free file. And if you go down, you will see what is free for you. So if you have W-2, you have dependent, you are going to get an income credit, child tax credit, you know, student expenses, retirement income, prior year, information to bring in, you know, you can get, you can be eligible for the free return. So, and if you are not eligible for the free return, then you'll pay $54.95, which might be more than what you'll be paid if you go to a professional to get your task done. And this one is homeowners, if you have mortgage, so that means undermined deduction might be involved. But who is claiming undermined deduction these days? Not a lot of people, because the standard deduction is quite high. But if you undermined deduction, the only way it helps is the state. So you know, the standard deduction will be for the IRS, and the undermined deduction might help your state return. So yes, if you have a mortgage, chances are you'll pay $54.95 to include those amounts, because that will help your state return. So you'll and the mass deduction will be added. So everything here pretty much plus the excess. So child tax, if you have a daycare fee to deduct, mortgage interest, real estate tax, student loan interest, help saving accounts, adoption credit. Yeah, so you will pay that amount, and you'll get it done. So, and that's that. So if we click on this one, for example, I don't know how far it will allow us to go, because I don't want to get a lot of information into it. Yeah, so we have to create an account, and I'm not going to go past that, but just to give you an idea how those software works, and I'm just going to put Tax Act as well on the in the description as well for you to take a look at it, and you'll have those options to choose from. You are home, if you are home, you are not going to work. I would suggest you just get your task done yourself. It will take you longer than if somebody is doing it for you, but you'll be able to get it done and file it as early as possible
rather than waiting until July to get it done. Thank you for watching. I'm Afiavi Ojune Liberman, creators of Liberman Consulting LLC YouTube channel and owners of Nina's Soap. And our website is ninasoap.com. We will have a few videos out there regarding taxis, and you are welcome to watch them to grab the whole picture of filing your tax and get qualified for the coronavirus tax relief payments.